concert. I'm really proud of our students. I wanted to mention a few things about this class, the String Chamber Ensembles class. The main thing that I wanted to point out to you is that it's a unique situation for the students in that although they do receive coachings once a week with faculty members, a lot of their work is self-directed. Several of our groups meet more than once, more than an hour a week to rehearse. In fact, I just coached a group, the Strum Quartet. They rehearse, there they are, several hours, and I noticed a big uptick in their learning. So what do these students learn in this class? They learn how to lead, they learn how to follow, they learn how to communicate both with words and without words. They learn how to negotiate, and they learn how to love this great repertoire. And so I'm just so exceedingly proud of them. In fact, some of the things they do start before the class begins. They choose their own repertoire. In many cases, this quartet playing Jesse Montgomery Strum, for instance. We also have a late Beethoven in store for you later. So many very special pieces on this program. And then one small announcement. If you flip over your page, you'll notice at the top of the page the Duck Nani String Trio. Unfortunately, our violist, Alana Bittner, came down with a flu today, but Gavin Aquino has stepped in last minute, and he rehearsed with them just a few minutes ago, and he's ready to go, so that'll be exciting. Enjoy the program.
Thank you. Klein String Trio was completed in October 1944 in the concentration camp Terezin. This would be his final work. Weeks later, he would be transported to Auschwitz.
The second movement, which we will be performing tonight along with the first, is based off of a folk song from his homeland of Moravia. The English translation of the lyrics are as follows.
The Nezdub Tower is high. A wild goose flew up to it. Go, Janáček, get the rifle. Aim it at the tower. He shot the goose. He shot the goose, and he shot it again. Farewell, lad. You have betrayed your beloved. 100 times, farewell.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jesse Montgomery's Struggle.
Thank you. We are the New Rose Quartet, and today we'll be playing Beethoven's Finale from his 13th string quartet.
If you're interested in hearing the complete quartet, we'll be playing it in a recital on the evening of May 1st.
Wednesday.
We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Good evening. Tonight we will be performing for you the Brahms String Quintet No. 2 in G major. We hope you enjoy.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. another Shostakovich. This is the third and fourth movement from his second piano trio. And actually, what you might hear in this piece is the reuse of a theme from the piece that we heard by Shostakovich earlier in the program, which he wrote prior to this one. So listen out for that, and we hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.